So, I don't know how he expected us to take that test today.
I know, it was so freaking stupid.
I mean, I can't take that class anymore.
I can't either.
Alana, you sure you checked the rearview mirrors?
Can I help you?
You hit me with your car!
No I didn't. I didn't feel anything.
You almost ran me over! What are you talking about?
I didn't feel anything.
Are you dumb or are you just blind? You blatantly hit me!
Are you invisible? Because I didn't see you in any of my rearview mirrors!
You just hit me!
Yeah, okay. I'm leaving.
Who do you think you are? I don't think so. You just ran me over. You think you could just leave? You just hit me. You almost ran me over.
You hit me.
I didn't hit you. I'm gonna press charges on you. You hit me over. Charges against you. I don't think you can just do it.
Ladies, I think we should take this somewhere else.
What?
Well, we thought it was gonna be in like.
Tell your son a story.
Okay. So, I was walking to my car after school very carefully and alert of what was going on when this crazy person is speeding out of her spot and she just backs right into me, knocks me down. There were tire marks everywhere as if she's in some NASCAR race going crazy. I fall to the ground. I'm just left there. She continues to back up over me, and I get up and very politely approached her window and asked her to please be careful of where she was going because I didn't want that to happen to another pedestrian.
Excuse me, miss? You should really watch where you're going.
You just hit my car!
I'm sorry. I was just trying to get to mine, and...
I'm sure it was an accident, but...
Are you crazy?
And I have tire marks all over my coat that I had to scrub out in the bathroom, and it was just really stressful for everyone. You know, reckless driving is against the law.
Reckless walking is also against the law, Missy. Let me tell you what really happened.
Okay, go ahead.
I was backing out of my spot nice and slowly like I usually do, listening to some music, and then out of nowhere, this maniac jumps right behind my car
and starts screaming like a madman. So, the polite citizen that I am, Miss Vicky, I got out of my car and I made sure that she was okay. And then she just started screaming at me, telling me that it was all my fault and that I hit her.
Excuse me? What do you think you're doing?
You just ran me over!
What do you think you're doing?
You just got hit by a car!
Are you okay?
You know what? I'm not gonna let you get away with this. I'm gonna go call the cops.
Wait!
And then she just started screaming at me, yelling, saying that I backed up into her and I did it on purpose.
But I checked all of my mirrors and she was nowhere to be found. And then all of a sudden, she jumps out. Why would you do that? I'm just concerned about her mental health because if she really wants to get hit by a car that bad, I think she should see someone.
Well, I'm going to say this. You were listening to Jonas?
Nick Jonas,
okay. You was all into it. You didn't see her.
Seriously? She's obviously not telling the truth.
Yeah, because I would want to get hit by your car.
Dante was there. He saw everything. Where is Dante?
Dante, where are you?
Where are you, Dante? I knew I was forgetting something.
All right, now you tell the truth.
Okay, right. Tell me what happened.
I'm not saying anything. I plead the fifth.
What? You were there. You saw everything.
I'm not a part of this.
Where are your tire marks, by the way?
I told you I got them out in the bathroom.
Oh, please.
Then baby wipes take out anything.
Okay, you're both lying. Get out.
Ugh. I know what happened. I was there. I saw it all. They're both lying.
I didn't do my homework last night for algebra.
Good job. You're definitely gonna fail now.
I need time to show.
Okay.
You know what to do. Found a cover.
What?
Wow, I didn't see that coming.
Are you ready? I know you feel it. Pull you nearer till you feel it again.
I'd rather burn my left foot to extinction than be in this car with Alana. Alright, my dearest condolences!
They're like this size, course. I saw this really weird, like, high schoolers dancing in the parking lot!
I bet you, like, 90% of them are gonna go home and tell their parents.
Get the hell off!
Shh. I love you. He's cold and blind!